The goal with this activity is to really strengthen your upper back and improve your mobility in the front of your chest. If you have a pump, the goal with this activity is to really strengthen the upper back, loosen up the chest. If you have any pump handle restrictions, this move's for you. Here's what you're gonna do. Get a barbell. You're gonna grip it with an underhand grip or a supinate grip, about shoulder width apart. You're gonna exhale and tuck your hips and then fold over at the waist, pushing the hips back. From here, you're gonna just simply pull your shoulder blades together, nice and slow back down. You're gonna rep this out. If you wanna really enhance the stretch, breathe in as you pull up. Exhale as you go down. And that's how it's done. Give it a shot.